a difficult tune to play, and my husband doesn't like to hear it because of the high notes that I can't reach very often in the third position. And it's called Grand Lee's Waltz, written by Ivan Hicks, and I believe it was for his grandson.